Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Find light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star, I see.
Her name is out there, which is great, and it deserves to be. I've followed her for some years, and where she's at now and where she deserves to be is where she is, and it was proven tonight.
I've seen some of her personal artwork and it's mind-blowing. It's so personal. Her attribute to bring out the essence of you is something that nobody else can do. She really is a gem.
I love this whole collection, to be honest. I've grown to really like her artwork and to see how she's really grown as an artist. I'm taking Tracie on an international public relations trajectory. We're hoping to get into Dubai and to have exhibitions at galleries there and also events, basically. So like the event, like what happened tonight, we may have events in Dubai as well to work in the Dubai market. Shining bright
like a diamond. I wanted to create a body of work that was all about celebrating success. Now, success means different things to different people, but at the end of the day, we all have something that we love about our lives and ourselves, and I wanted each and every piece tonight to represent that for people and to remind them that life is full of joy and full of beauty. We just need to see it, allow ourselves to see it. We have discussions currently underway with four international galleries through Singapore, Dubai, Italy, and US. As I said tonight, the more we are known, the more we can inspire change, and that's what it's all about.